Hello, fellow weirdos. Welcome to some Lost Alpha with me. It has been a while. I presume the Chimera is still alive and kicking. I kinda don't remember exactly where I was. I think I am on my way to deliver the X-14 materials to Bellis, I presume. But I don't really remember. Thing is that my previous recording session was a long one, so like I recorded a month's worth of material all at once. And that was in August. Right now, October is about to end out here in the flesh world. Also, I started a new job, and I have yet to get used to all the scheduling and all that. Plus, there's a ton of writing going on, so yes, my game time has been in a bit of a back burner. But it is my Monday off, and I intend to rectify that. Oh wait, this isn't even the anomaly I'm looking for, is it? Yeah, now I remember. This is not the one, that is the one. And that's the Chimera over there. Just went haywire. I have done this before. I know it is a completely viable hunting strategy. I have made it work. Yo! Hello! Trees are my friends. Easy there. Where is he? There. Okay. Keep dodging. Keep my light on. Yeah. Olé. Oh, and it's dead. I am going to make a manual save here. Alrighty. Oh, there's some sunlight going on. I think this time it worked even faster than it did last time. Aww. No claws. Wait, do we have an artifact here? Not that this... Oh, I think there is something. I think it's a soul, maybe? Which way is the gravitational thingy? Pretty sure it's a soul. Oh. Ow, 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 ow.
stitches in my pants.
Yes, please.
Oh, it's rolling this way. Okay, I think I got it.
Yes, it's a soul.
Also, I think I should lose these probably. What else don't I need? Oh well, let's just carry on. Whoa! Hello! That didn't sound very friendly. I'm out of here. It's another chimera. Never mind me! I think it's mercs. I was worried about them before, but then I kind of forgot. Coverable position and see if they're coming after me or something. Visual artifacts. I think the sun and the rain doing this together. Rain is very helpful. I think I'm approaching the side dog's lair. Do not want at the moment. I saw somebody blow up over there. Yep. This corner is full of anomalies because I remember that I have actually used these anomalies to my advantage. Approaching this nest. I don't remember how many, where even. Oh, okay, there is. I see a bird one. Ooh, we got artifacts. I know I keep spamming the quick save, but that is life in the zone. There might be more, of course. I think I saw one running about. Maybe. Fortunately, the anomaly seems to be straight on their path. Oh, that's a night star, I think. Yoink. Come at me, bro. Yeah. Oh, another one. Oh, goody. Ah, yeah, there's one between those. Ah, no, that's the one. Boop. One more, I believe. So let's check this side. I don't want any mercs sneaking up on me. Thank you. did the whole nest with the launcher grenade. Shell or something like that. Pustyshka. Try to dislodge it while we wait for the doggo to return. Artifacts there, another Night Star, and that one. Let's see if I drop something in there. Will it dislodge them? Is warranted. Also, quick save in case I already didn't.